Hello everyone, my name is Bodo, and today I'm going to try and give you a quick fix to something that I saw earlier today. So the issue that I saw and fixed was whenever you opened Word 2013, this is from Office 365 or just generic Word 2013, and you opened a document, Word would say that it crashed, and it would give a very dramatic crash. So obviously the first thing we should try is going into our control panel. And going to our programs and features, where our list of programs is, and finding our Microsoft Office. So whenever you find Microsoft Office, you'll right-click and say Change, and then you'll say Repair, and more than likely you're going to want to click Online Repair, because that will replace all of the core files and essential files for Microsoft Office. So I did that first, and it didn't work. So I did some Googling. And I found another solution, or another step, I should say, to helping us figure out what the issue was. So you open up the Run dialog, and the Run dialog is accessed by pressing the Windows key and the R key at the same time, and that little window will pop up. And you're going to want to type WinWord space slash safe. And that will launch Microsoft Word in safe mode. So, you can see here that it didn't load anything else along with it. So you click on New and Blank Document. And now this document is opened in safe mode. Now, whenever I did this on the computer that was having the issue, Microsoft Office did not crash. Everything was totally fine and as it should be. So what that told me was that there was something interfering with Microsoft Office to cause it to crash. So I'll exit out of here. So I Googled to see what could possibly be interfering with Microsoft Office, and there are these things called add-ins. And to get to the add-ins, you go to Word, you open up a document, and whenever it starts to freeze or it has any issues like that, you go up to File, Options, and you're going to go down to Add-ins. On this add-ins page, you can ignore all of this for the most part, unless you have something crazy you need to do. But you come down here to this line where it says Manage, and you click Go. And there will be a list of add-ins that you may or may not have. The one that was on this particular person's computer was the AABBYM something. I'll make a note of it in the description. But anyway, if you typically use a lot of add-ins and you know that they're essential to your work, you just go through them one by one and uncheck them. However, this person only had two add-ins, and one was active. So I unchecked it, hit OK, and then I fired up Word, and everything was totally fine once again. So it appears that that add-in was completely to blame. I hope that someone else found this useful, and I'll see you again in the future. Bye-bye.